Hello friends, I would like to introduce
a little Miyawaki from Kerala.
Pranav. Pranav is a 12-year-old boy. He was interested in Miyawaki forest. He saw a Miyawaki forest and he was fascinated by it. His parents agreed to his passion and they made a forest in front of their house. It is in four cents, mostly vegetables and fruit trees. And the way Pranav takes care of them, he has been maintaining it for last 1 year. They have grown very well. And most of the trees have started bearing fruits. What we want to tell you is that there are many people who are doing like this, inspired by crowd foresting. So if you
have a video of your Miyawaki forest,
please share it with us. We will put it in our channel and other people can see it. It is not easy to create forest across Kerala by governmental agencies or any other agencies. The people should come forward and create forests. Pranav's example
is one of the best examples
that we have with us. There are many people doing like this. So please share your videos. We can share it with others. And that will inspire other people to create forests in their land.
I am Pranav P, studying in 6th standard at Trisnagar Public School, Maranallur. I am living in Malayankiri. We had made a mini forest in front of my house. I got this idea from Mr. Haji Amar, Managing Director in this multimedia. This forest is created in Miyawaki method. Akira Miyawaki is a Japanese botanist and an expert in plant ecology, specializing in seeds and the study of the natural forest. In this method, planting trees as close as possible in the same area, which not only saves space, but the planted sapling also competition to sunlight, and the plant growth is 10 times faster, and the resulting plantation is 30 times denser than usual. Our forest, we had planted 100 trees in just 3 cents of land. Having most of fruit trees like papaya, guava, cherry, lemon, mango, jackfruit, tamarind, gooseberry, blackberry, pomegranate, sapota and so on. Today is the World Environment Day. It's to create natural and beautiful world free of pollution or any other scarcity of natural resources. Banning plastic, recycling, saving water, planting more trees, saving wildlife and animals are some of the steps which led us to a better environment. Thank you and have a nice day.